क्लिनिकल अप्रोच नंबर 10, ऑर्गन स्पेसिफिक रेमेडीज। ऑर्गन स्पेसिफिक रेमेडीज आर सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी। द पेशेंट इज प्रिस्क्राइब्ड अ रेमेडी बेस्ड ऑन द ऑर्गन अफेक्टेड इन द रिस्पेक्टिव पैथोलॉजी। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फेल्टाउरी हैज गॉट इफेक्ट ऑन द गॉल ब्लैडर एंड द इंटेस्टाइन्स, फेरम आयोड ऑन द ग्लैंड्स एंड नेफेलियम ऑन द साइटिक नर्व। So can you give us some examples, because I generally do not use this in my practice, nearly not at all.
This organ remedy mostly it has come from the thought process of Dr. Rademacher, Dr. Barnett and French school of thought afterwards. Mostly there are so many confusions among the homeopath that why aggravation is taking place after homeopathic medicine, after similimam or near similar medicine. And most of the doctor, those who are in favor of organopathic remedies, they think that some sorts of toxins that is accumulated in some particular organ, and when we are giving a homeopathic medicine, in it stirs that toxicity for this reason, this aggravation of the symptoms. For that reason, they try to eliminate some toxins according to the symptoms. Again, I'm telling, according to the which symptoms they are thinking that it is the centrally affected. That is one idea. And another, the most of the organ remedy, which is contribution of Dr. Rademacher, at least this master's course doctor should know that he is a vehement, ardent follower of Henneman, except the dynamization. He was the strongest believer of the Catholic Church, whatever it is, and he repeatedly told that I never believe in dynamization. Never, because dynamic power, it is always in the vegetable kingdom, that is the seed. He is telling the seed gradually developing. So why you are give more dynamization? And he always used this mother tincture in one drop, waiting for 2 months, 3 months, 6 months. The Arborvitae school of thought. Remember this, that how this mostly it is prescribed by Dr. Cooper, Dr. Rademacher and Barnett, and Clark also in some condition. And it has been observed that some medicine has a special affinity for particular organ, though we are telling. Today morning we are telling that phytolacca has a special affinity for the fibrous tissue. Like that, when euphrasia is has a special affinity for the eyes. We cannot deny.
But do you prescribe this medicines in mother tincture or in potency?
Mother tincture and potency, because there at the terminal stage or disease when vital force is low, it is very difficult if you raise this aggravation or the suffering of the patient, that time most probably organ remedies are really effective, especially in some condition. Some of definitely you know Dr. Dewan Harishchand, you have heard his writings also. Very nicely he has written in his book that some medicine really act, organ remedies sometimes really act in low potency or mother tincture. Especially he has given examples, and he followed the Dr. Cooper's writing. Cooper's told this medicine has a special affinity for pyloric part of the stomach, number one. And Dr. Margaret Tyler has told that in clinical field it is very difficult to distinguish between graphitis and this medicine, because Modha medicine has peculiar affinity for the pyloric portion or stomach. They desire warm thing, warm milk, better by warm thing. But one medicine has only aggravation from lying down, and another medicine better by sitting. Nothing clinically you can differentiate, and whenever you give this symptom, it is just like a racing horse who will own the race. But only in this condition, ornithogalum umbellata, it is greatest rival of pyloric portion pathology, just I am telling, not only organ, specific portion of the organ, it has a special affinity. If you prescribe, and Dr. Devon Horizon, I always prescribed, I have prescribed in different potency, but only on mother tincture, one dose, and I have waited for a pretty long time, and I have getting beautiful result. So even organ specificity, particular location specificity, it is in our materia medica. We cannot deny it. Faulty elimination from the our gallbladder. If it is the keynote indication, as if faltery, yes, faltery, but sleepiness after meal, that is associated. Yes, always feel sleepy. Organ affinity, but definitely there will be some sorts of connection or other symptomology we have to take into account. And just bullocks, the character like a bull, whatever we can gradually we can narrate, but organ affinity, every symptoms, most of the symptoms, liver symptoms, generally, even Allen has told that most of the lycopodium patients either suffering from liver or lungs. So everywhere organ affinity is there, and scientifically, biochemically, phytochemistry, as per phytochemistry, a lot of symptoms can be analyzed that particular organ is initially affected.
But how do you use them? You use mother tincture one time and then, or along with the remedy, or three times a day, or in potency, what is the method?
Best method, even the organ remedy, carduus is an organ remedy. That is liver remedy. Chelidonium, liver remedy. Thalassemia versa pestoris, liver remedy. Identify or correlate with other indications. Then only you can prescribe in low potency, very frequently, even constitutionally. With this organ specific symptomology, especially when patients are coming with a complex disease symptoms, most of the terminal stage, edema, cirrhosis of liver, hypertension, and other complications, renal failure, you have to think this type of medicine to minimize the acute suffering. And sometimes it happens that you may get dramatic result. Dramatic result. If that medicine is really similar or similimum or near to similimum, sometimes it happens. We don't know that most probably we are not able to collect the other symptomology which in our big books. Even enlargement of the liver, carduus enlargement somewhere, left lobe carduus, longitudinal enlargement liver. So even by the palpating you can thinking in that way, the which organ is affected. And here also, whatever medicine we are prescribing, think of identifying the totality. Then only, even in case of organ specific medicine, not a single organ medicine is there. Multiple medicines which has a special affinity for kidney, which has a special affinity for eyes, which has a special affinity for the liver. But what have to be selected, that also we need a symptom complex, and most probably along with constitutional medicine or alone or followed one single constitutional single medicine followed by this type of drainage remedy, it is needed. It is, I generally apply according to the cry or the situation of the patient. Maybe it is repeated very frequently, every 2 hour or 3 hour. Maybe it is needed even one drop. And maybe it is needed even in organ remedy, but medium potency. That depends what type of patient, because pathological changes, it is very difficult to handle. Very difficult. Very difficult.